It feels like that glitched. Like, it just sat in the animation for the entire time. Also, for my very first time ever using this weapon, this is kind of fun. I want to do a world building now. Actually, it does feel fun to use. It's hard, but it's fun. Sorry. I'm not sure what's happened. I was trying to get the camera to lock on, and I don't know. That was weird.
You okay? Nothing broken? More supplies have been added.
I haven't seen this part of the map yet.
What a view!
Maybe I have, just haven't noticed it. Also, that was weird. I don't even know how I died. I guess I got one shot to something. I didn't see it. I think it's better to actually go up the way, if it's too far away. Let's save and heal up here, we'll get a chance. I didn't think he could do it on top of himself. That's why I didn't guard there. I thought it was a ranged attack. I didn't think he could just like because from my point of view, his head was like out there. So because his head was out like in the distance, I didn't respond because I thought that I'd be pretty safe. But that was blown up, please. Holy shit! I may not be able to do this actually. On my first kill with the weapon that I was best with, I died twice. So maybe it's still possible, but I don't. I think the problem as well is I have no idea what I'm doing. I don't even think there's a. I don't even think there's a way to get weapon controls in this beta. Maybe there is. Oh, here we go. What am I supposed to do? Let's just try this again. Scaling is like the main thing from Gunlance. I'm not sure. That's too late. I can't see what's happening. I've had to play soon. I'll use this time to build up on. I think that was a mistake.
materials I gathered in your item box.
That's good to know. I could have used those, I didn't realize. But I don't know. I guess that's a good thing there's no fold on it. Wait, no, it's probably this way. Oh, hi. That was weird, seeing, like, regular people right in the glass. One life left, I can't fuck this up. I think the problem is I'm just not doing anywhere near enough damage to it. They don't really know what I'm doing. Like, there's so many bars on the side of the thing right now, I have no idea what they're doing. Crossing your habit. Don't be telling me that, no. No! Kill it. See, I like this weapon, but I suck with it. And I can't expect it to be like good with it my first ever try with it. So I have no idea what this thing does. That's the first time I've actually taken that thing down. The focus on the gun launch is really hard, whereas like the bow is almost guaranteed. Don't have any sticks. Oh, I should have learned from this the last time. I tell it, it doesn't work. I got punished there, but I somehow got away with it.
This'll freshen you up quick.
I didn't realize you could charge the shots. I don't know why it's sleeping, but. Why are you still alive? I thought this was going to go and heal. I saw it coming too, I tried to get away with it. Really slow. Is that a good thing? Yeah. No, someone joined. I don't actually want someone to join, I want to solo it. Before, I'm gonna count this as a solo because I've done basically most of it on my own. Watch this guy die now, though.
Okay.
I was really hoping I would have someone join, but I think I would have done this regardless. It's been weak for a while, I've got the hang of it now. I would have got it.
We're getting paid well for that one. This thing's a trove of new data.
I definitely could have done it, so I'm not worried. That's a good run, but it's just the time isn't there. But it's a fun weapon, but I'm not fast enough. But again, I also said I wouldn't worry about speedrunning, so we'll see.